too.
Hot.
Right through it.
Oh, hot.
It's so hot.
You're only making it worse.
Do you like it? Dad likes it.
Big deer that has a
It's pretty big. A big floppy tail too.
Yeah. They actually just this year they recently discovered a new orchid species.
I wonder what the new orchid is. You know, it's probably that purple flower that's
off. No, it didn't look like an orchid to me.
No. Maybe it's the orchid that I've grown at our house.
They're different colors.
Where the rod comes in handy.
Yeah, it's filling down over the top of the rib.
That's awesome. Okay, don't stop suddenly. Don't eat that. It's probably fine, but still don't eat it. Maybe an elk peed on it.
Yep, that's right. Don't mess with these guys. Looks like you like there's nothing to it. Right off the cliff. I'll keep pushing it. You can go away.
Little white diaper butts, baby.
Maybe there's something. Look at my butt. Giving us the butt.
They're giving us the butt.
Does anybody have butts on you too?
We have cute butts.
No, you don't.
But when the thunder and the lightning's there and they're still standing there, it's like...
We're still talking. It's kind of like, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Time to go.
This is a bad one.
Yeah, it's...
It's not one to be standing outside in. Not up here. And you got a lady up here out there moving metal things around right in the middle of a... I mean, she should have been cutting and running as quick as possible.
Yeah.
People get wiped out by lightning all the time in places like this.
She really wanted to tell everyone about that chipmunk.
She's still trying to continue. She's probably still over there talking.
One, two, three, about 6 miles away from us. Are you happy to be having s'mores? It's only three marshmallows and two chocolates. Let's see you do it.